You see, I just don't care what the hell you think of me. You'd never paid any heed to my feelings. You'd frowned at me, made fun of me. You always felt yourself to be superior. With your degrees, your looks, your glamour. But that's past now. That's bloody history. Now the ball's in my court, sweetheart. You're gonna do everything that I wish, get it? Get your clothes off. I wanna have a look at everything that you have been hiding from me for so long. Can't you hear me? Strip, I say! Strip, I say. It's time you learn a lesson. But before that, before that, what I want, it reminds you of something. Remember, honey, how madly I wished you to notice me for at least once. Not a dot of lust, nothing. The world waited inside me for one single recognition from you. Just a hi, hello, what's up? But life is not what you want it to be. So sometimes you have to play little games with it. Anyway. You must be thirsty, right? Wait. Are you enjoying the music, honey? Or should I play something else while you make love? I think it would be great to have something like Swan Lake while we hear you moan in grief, in pain. Fuck you! What the hell you think of yourself, huh? You seem like the girl Renard painted so many times in his life. As pure as the first dew of the day. Love does make a poet out of you always. And always is a worthless poet that turns up. How about dancing? I know you used to take classes, right? What about some nice little steps with one of my favorite old tracks? Obviously, if you don't mind, given that I have two left feet. Want it?
Do I know you?
No. This is for you.